Meanwhile, many of us share our passwords for Netflix and other streaming services. Well, that could come to an end soon, thanks to new software unveiled at the Consumer Electronics Show. Cynia Media says their artificial intelligence system looks for potentially fraudulent activity. In some cases, when it finds it, the system asks you to upgrade to a premium account that includes sharing. Well, the company says the system is being tested.